I've left so much behind. My family, the zoo, India, Anandi. I suppose in the end, the whole of life becomes an act of letting go. But what always hurts the most is not taking a moment to say goodbye. I was never able to thank my father for all I learned from him, to tell him without his lessons, I would never have survived. I know Richard Parker's a tiger, but I wish I had said, it's over, we survived. Thank you for saving my life. I love you, Richard Parker. You'll always be with me. I can't be with you.
I don't know what to say.